Thomas Harley. He'll turn 19 2 weeks from today. And this is a unique setting for your NHL debut, but he'll make it. As the puck is dropped or underway, Cale Makar, a young man who can relate to making his debut in the postseason, got it to the right in a shoveled shot, swallowed up by Anton Hudobin, who's in the hockey game. Hartley's out there wearing number 55. Chases after Nichushkin, who comes away with it, the former star, and his shot in on Hudobin, and he took care of that one as well. Paired with Makar, pretty nice assignment. Tumbling down to the ice, a sharp angle bid, and Francouz has in the glove, and Perry almost apologetically conversing with him. Girard keeps it in. Calvert following, has some room and a shot, and Hudobin got his arm on it. Penalty, though, is upcoming against Dallas.
You can hear in the background the penalty is on Esa Lindell. Tough spot for the kid, Harley, to be in. Trying to exit, and all of a sudden they're coming downhill at you. Tough save for Hudobin as Calvert left shot on that right side, but the interference off to the right of Anton.
An awful lot of firepower out there. McKinnon from the circle played it through off contact. Makar, one-timer, scored.
Never saw it.
Cale Makar opens the scoring. A power play goal for Colorado just over 3 minutes in.
They went to work on this one. McKinnon with the foot speed to mule it into the zone, and then it starts from that. They back the Stars off. Actually, the Dallas penalty killers were in pretty good stead, but there was a shot lane in the middle of the ice and sort of a scurry to the front of the net. It's just a mass of humanity for Hudobin. Shorthanded time on ice, and he just isn't available, obviously.
Numbers for the Avs. Burakovsky in. That took two saves from Hudobin, extending the left leg.
And this time from ice level, a real good look at that wicked little wrist.
And the teams have to chase Alexiak, who was outstanding. Sweeps it in front. Francouz with the save.
The short side, and Hudobin alert on it.
Ben finds Johns in his distance drive. Played to the corner off the Avs net minor. Contact the other direction. Mikko Rantanen holds up. Finds a man in McKinnon, and a shot save and played to the sidewall. Certainly can provide a little bit of an offensive attack that the Stars could use. But here comes Namestnikov threading through, and a chance stopped by Hudobin. McKinnon again on the doorstep.
Into Dallas ice. Able to change the point of attack. Haskinen thought he could attack the passer and take that option away. Instead, they slip it to their best player, Nate McKinnon, who again on the backhand can't slide it past Hudobin.
Foxa will poke it, catch up himself. Radek Foxa in front and deep in his net. Almost turned all the way into the goal mouth was Francouz. He had it.
One way, two on one the other. Fabulous play by Foxy to create. Then he has to elevate to get the puck over to Como. That's going hard to the net. And that puck was tantalizingly doing a jig along the goal line. The entirety of the puck has to be over the red goal line.
Wrapped to the near side, chopped by Hintz. Got it to the line, no further. Nieto keeps it in to Belmar, and now a shot changed directions. Hudobin's done a terrific job of eating pucks up. He's seen a lot of them early on and not a ton of rebounds.
He doesn't think of himself as a backup. He thinks of himself as a number one, and most nights he plays like one.
The Dickinson trio now. The Avs in front again. Donskoy was right on top of the crease with the redirection. And a turnover by the Avs. Three men can rush for Dallas. Across the line. Gurianov in the corner was trying to get it to Dickinson. He did. A net mouth scramble, still loose. And it pops out to Rantanen.
Make that save. They dodged one majorly there.
Rantanen, extremely dangerous there. In front, a chance, score. Donskoy. The initial shot hit traffic, lingered. Believe it's going to go down as an even strength goal, but it doesn't matter. Donskoy's doubled Colorado's lead.
Earl Haskinen, this time it breaks down into that. Donskoy goes to the front of the net. He tried to get his stick initially, couldn't. Good concentration from the Avalanche winger to be able to track it down afterward. He gets leverage, slides an easy breezy backhand in to make it 2-love.
They enter this frame, trailing 2-0, a talking to for Foxa versus McKinnon. Nieto is one of only two Avalanche players to play in all 70 games in the regular season, but then he was a spectator for game one of these round robins. Here's a shot from Zadorov, and standing up. Here's Harley. An outlet feed. Gurianov cuts through. Save. And then the second effort. He didn't get much on it.
And then the Stars on the rush after the home run feed. Great stop by Francois.
Gadry gets warned. He and Sagan in the battle of 91s. And the Stars win this one. Johns a shot. Bounces off Francois. A couple pokes for Sagan. It stayed out.
Didn't hear the whistle because of the crowd. Good chance off the faceoff win, and Tyler drives right to the front of that. Both guys did. Mad battle, but they, again, can't get the puck elevated past Francois, who's been excellent and very competitive. He's a big dominant.
Along the wall by the FCC line. It's off a stick. Foxa gathers it back and then put it right into the skates of Rantanen. There's a chance. McKinnon, a shot, save, rebound, score! Namestnikov.
Spent a lot of time in the attacking zone, but in the aftermath of their time up the ice, the Stars are slow to get back into coverage. And basically, the Avalanche just bully their way to the net. It's a quick shot. It's a rebound that gets away. There's nobody in coverage on the winger, Namestnikov. Bang.
Hudobin for Sekera, and then a giveaway. He had to get back, still loose. Chance for Burakovsky, and somehow doing snow angels back down in the crease. That puck stayed out.
To make sure it's not 4-0. A mess in behind the Stars' net. A heavy forecheck, two-man forecheck. Come up a little bit. He was trying to go over the pad, and I think under the blocker. On that side, it's a glove.
So we're underway third period. Donskoy has got one of the three Avs goals in the game. Back for Girard. Sent to the far wall. Cycling. Burakovsky, a shot, score.
Wow.
Right off the bar. A power play goal for the Avs here early in the third. And it's a 4-0 game.
Once they worked it around, they worked that triangle up top. Multiple bodies in the lane and a perfectly placed shot. Rister used the flex, elevated, bar down. All Hudobin could do was wave at it. And the Avs power play has ignited their offense here tonight. They have the Stars in a world of hurt.
McCarr races back in. He's got it. Far circle, a shot low and a pad save. Hudobin.
That type of a performance from the Stars in the game. For most of it tonight, just hasn't worked.
A stretch, and now here's Perry, and he was in all alone, and his shot grazed off the glove of Francois.
Nice for the right lead pass by Esa Lindell to spring Corey Perry. He tries to go shelf, head up all the way, picks his spot, elevates. It just catches the shoulder cap.
Stars took all four from Colorado in the regular season sweep, but tonight it was the Avalanche on the strength of four goals and a 27-save shutout for Pavel Francouz in his Stanley Cup playoff debut.